dead inside but distant, watching the world from a distance. The calm behind glazed eyes that determine the chill persistence. I'm disentangled, handle myself with newfangled or antiquated etiquette. Keep my motions in check like a sedative. 8 hours in the orifice and I'm acting with autonomy. Eat and drink stuff just to break the monotony. Alternatively, too stressed to stop. Talk the talk out the door, walk the walk. Or step away from the world while watching. It's a TV generation force-fed with consumption. I'm keeping company with a species in no discernible direction. Always low-level conflicts and some broken connections. Only occasionally uttering exactly what I'm thinking. Wearing mask upon mask and breathing gasp upon gasp. I answer half to the ask until my eyes stop blinking. Observer disengaged, detailed drinking. I speculate to myself when humans accept themselves animals, and survival might become slightly more tangible. Until then, we just keep our head in the sand or fatty like la 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 la. Not happening. I pass the responsibility to a god of our making. I'm not worried about the here and now. I'm not staying. Nature's under attack. She'll defend herself doubtless. Reassign the balance of the world and move on without us. That being said, we got some cool shit going on, like Virgin Galactic holidays and an internet full of song. Fresh food and alcohol, repress and record collections. Excellent stereo equipment, medical care for infections. But when the have not see what the have has, clearly it's inevitable, upright and uprising. Bloody and terrible, it's unthinkable. We always reset the factory settings without applying some sort of behavioral corrections. We'll get there eventually or die ignoring the issue. You can't expel stupidity by applying a tissue. I'd be more than happy to help do something important, but the problem I see is most folk don't actually want it. I'm not daft to know that's an excuse. Actually, if we stop fucking about, we can engage actively. I'm not saying it'll all end in tragedy. Maybe I stand separate because I don't want the responsibility. Either way, time passes easily. It's a complicated predicament we have created, but it's free to see. Every single piece interacts in integration. You can't fix the world acting in isolation. Either way, time passes easily. It's a complicated predicament we have created, but it's free to see. Every single piece interacts in integration. You can't fix the world acting in isolation.